Hello kids, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn use the given abacus to fill the boxes. Let's start the video.
Use the given abacus to fill the boxes. Here it is given two examples, so we need to write them. Let's start. By using this abacus, we need to write the boxes here. First we need to see abacus. Here in ones place, this is a ones place, this is a tens place, and this is a hundreds place. In ones place, we have two beads are there. In tens place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, 6 beads are there. In hundreds place, we have 1 beads are there. So, we need to, by using this abacus, we need to write the number here. In ones place, 2. Tens place, 6 beads. In hundreds place, 1, 162. So we need to write here 162. And then we need to write number name here. 162. 162. And then we need to write place values also. Here in hundreds place, how many beads are there? Only one bead are there. In hundreds place, we need to write 1. And next, tens place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 beads are there. So we need to write 6 here. And in ones place, how many beads are there? 1, 2. So we need to write here 2 beads are there. 2. In ones place, 2. This is how we need to write 162 number. And then next example. See this picture, children. See this abacus. Here in ones place. This is ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Here in ones place, how many beads are there, children? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 beads are there. In ones place, we need to write 6 here. And then tens place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3. So in tens place, 3 beads are there. So I am writing in tens place 3. And then hundreds place, only 1 bead are there. So I am writing 1 here. In hundreds place, I am writing 1. This is a 136. So I am writing, next we are writing number name here. 136. 136. And next we need to write place values also. So here hundreds place. Hundreds place, how many beads are there? Here only one bead are there. So I am writing 1 here. And next here, tens place. Tens place, how many beads are there, children? 1, 2, 3. Here 3 beads are there. So I am writing 3 here. And next, in ones place, how many beads are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 beads are there. So I am writing 6 here. This is how we need to, by using the abacus, we need to write the numbers.
Thank you for watching this video.